Hello everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft video, Savtek Agents of the Sky. What awaits you now? So we are going to fight the Shaggots, getting their monolith stone, and that's it for the episode, so stay tuned. Adventure. Ah, yeah, obviously this one. We need to get to the funny mobs, to the Shaggot lairs. And we need maybe one third more. Maybe two. Bronze, let's see if we can. Six with 500 durability. I think I'm gonna use bronze actually. Yeah, that's a good opportunity. Where was my hammer? I'm gonna replace you, my friend, due to the fact that I will need you here. Like this, we are getting plates. And should get a crafting table there. And I might should get some other things first. Like a stick, for example. There we go. Better sword, better life. I don't want to get in there. I'm gonna flood this. So the stupid mobs won't be able to touch me that much. It would be funny if I could have some lava or a way to transport that, or at least some source of lava that is near a Shaggot lair, because then I can just flood it with lava, and honestly, that's easy. Yeah, I got to flood you. La 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 la. But no, 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 no. Oh crap, almost. Check the amount of health this thing has. Thank you. But yeah, I need to get rid of these first. It's good that they are not close. Dude. What the? There are sharks here? Not cool. Whew. No, you're not gonna climb here. Stop that. Stop that. Ouch! Check out how much damage it did to me. I had 2.5 hearts above the average level. Ah. By the way, walking in this stuff kills my boots. Or let's say the durability gets weakened. Since when is there a shark in this? That ain't cool. Come here, come here. I'm good. You stupid shark. Give me your food. Your flesh. Damn, I just fucked the other shark as well. Oh no. And there spawned another one instantly. Really. Yo guys, do sharks attack you? No, shark is coming. This is really dangerous. I do not recommend to do that. Oh, please tell me he's attacking them. No, 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 no. Yes, nice. Good shark. That's a good shark attacking these stupid things. Where's him? Now your place, bro. Sorry, I got to kill you because you will kill me if I am not mistaken. Phew. No more sharks right now. Don't tell me one respawned instantly. It wouldn't be cool or fair or something. Really, they float up. Oh. Fun fact, there's dead fish and a shark again. Oh, a baby shagot. I'm gonna punch you, bro. I'm gonna kill you till you suffocate. Yeah, come closer. Come. Where's the shark? Yeah, don't try that. Why are you coming here and not there? Dude, there's a shagot. Why are you not attacking it? Are you kidding me? How did that happen? I attacked that thing, pretty sure. I'm gonna punch you in the face, and I'm hoping that this takes a lot of damage. Well, no shark. Do that. Dude, do you see these? And I thought sharks are attacking everything, not everything in real life actually, but a lot of things at least. Man. You didn't see that? Good. I'm gonna place one here. So I have more place to jump or more space. The thing is, I still need these stupid things. The stones. Hello, Mr. Shark. There's a shagot in your water. Yeah, don't try me, bro. You're not gonna get me. Is this shark stupid? What it looks like. I'm not gonna let you hit me. Chuck? No, good. But it's getting dark, so we need to get back. I'm not quite sure if that works. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was close. Float me up. Oh, good. That was luck. Yeah, come here. You can fall down and die. I recommend that. The good thing is I can always jump up there now and get back to the spot. Some food. Never a bad idea. I only got one monolith stone out of all of these that I mined. Well, it's been 4 maybe. But still, something. But let's try it. Did it die? I would appreciate that. Oh, good start here. That's interesting. Hey, you sound like you're angry. Oh, this isn't a good idea. How did he attack me? Oh, but I don't get that. How did he manage to hit me now? Aren't they drowning? Really? Yeah, 2 gun, 6 to go. Wait. They just keep respawning, this is so stupid. And the thing is that they can climb up on walls and stuff, so that's even more stupid. And I shouldn't get too close because they might hit me again. I have no idea how, but hey. Bye. How is the whatever? Bye. Come on, die. And more keep coming. This is so absurd. How am I supposed to get the flash when it despawns in 5 minutes? That one's there, is there too. Yeah, you can babble as much as you want. I'm not gonna listen to you. I just need your monolith stones and your flash. That's a bad idea here. Just saying this, so we are trying to remove that and replacing it with blocks, obviously. Because we don't want to die if we go here again. I would really love to get the stuff. Or at least the blocks or the fake statues that are in there. But as I said, for that I need lava. Because in lava these funny mobs die. Like pretty much every mob except hell mobs or these lava spawns. I'm getting this one as well and then replacing this. Yep. Give me one sec. Okay, you shouldn't be able to come here. Because I have a block in front. Oh, there's also flash and so on. I would really like to get this. Especially the middle stuff. Whew. Ain't gonna be hard. No. Why are they in the middle? How did that work? Say the word.